It's been tough. It's frustrating at times. I've been hit in the face a few times, for sure. My father passed away from lung cancer here in Ottawa, so I would, you know, I'm definitely going to dedicate my fight to him. And my mother's a cancer survivor as well. I think commitments close to 50,000, maybe 60,000. Maybe keep the donations coming. I'll keep showing up, training. Red is my favorite color these days.